Hey guys, what's up? Happy Tuesday. Sentis here. If you guys enjoy this video, remember to leave a like and subscribe as it will help me out so very, very much. During this loading screen though, I want to talk to you about something, you know, a little interesting. So, people have been shitting on No Man's Sky. And now, like, if they would... I just don't understand why, okay? So, it's a great game. If anyone's played it, you know, like, you would know, like, this is actually like, a really fantastic and fun game. But there's one thing about it, you know, like, that, yeah, like, so there were apparently things in it that, you know, we got that aren't available yet, but it's just, like, when was the last time, you know, that, you know, a computer game has been released, you know, complete, especially an indie title? Like, yeah, I get $60, kind of expensive, but, like, me, even, like, I'm a guy who loves base building. I'm a guy who loves, you know, giant, like, space stations and stuff like that. That's why I'm a guy who loves Minecraft. Like, you can do all that stuff. And, like, the whole point of this game, as an empty canvas, so there's a large modding community coming around right now for No Man's Sky. This game, due to the fact, you know, that it isn't fully complete, it's an empty canvas. Like, there's so much stuff that you can do to this game. Like, there's so many, like, possibilities that can be had. So, yeah, I understand you people who say, like, oh, you know, it's not what we expected. But at the same time, don't say it's not what I expected. Say it, at least it's not what I want it to be. Because this game can be anything you want, pretty much. Like, if you don't want to leave a planet, you don't have to. In fact, this entire episode, I'm probably going to spend on a Gek planet. Because currently our ship, it sucks. And unfortunately, you know, we have just arrived here at, I believe this is Atlas 9. So let's rename that Atlas 9. Atlas, IX. Okay. But like, we want to find a Gek planet. Why do we want to find a Gek planet, you may ask? Well, I don't know if I have any warp left, but there are... Ooh, region. Mindsinit Void. 3 planets and 1 moon. Now, I'm going to keep on looking around for this Gek planet. Okay, so we can warp. But the reason why... So, on a Gek planet, there's either, you know, like, a bug where this is purposeful... But at the observatories, you can just keep on pressing, you know, to find a new space station. So what we have to do is we have to find one, and we can just get, not a space station, a new, like, crash point. So we want a planet. So here's the first order of business. When we land on the planet, I'm going to figure out, does it have zinc? Does it have iron? Does it have this? And I'm going to get all the stuff I need, because all we really need, you know, is to do that. And then we can get up to a 48-slot ship relatively quickly by doing that. And so... this right now is going to be the hunt for the planet, and once I get on the planet, I'm probably going to, you know, play around, you know, like, explore a little bit, but mostly it's going to be doing that. And this is a little trick that I've picked up, you know, for getting a free 48-slot ship, and a free way of farming, in fact. Like, when you get these ships, you know, if you have stuff that's already repaired, because, you know, you can dismantle things in the ships that you find to get resources. So it's a very, very good way of, you know, gaining stuff. But yeah, I just, like, I'm probably going to mod this game eventually, because I do want a freighter, I do want base building, I do want a home system, and frankly, I want a better map that's like, oh yeah, you've been here already, and like, a better waypoint system, because like, the waypoint management right now for me, you guys, is just not something I like. Oh, we've been here before. This is so cool. We've been here. Guys, this is the first time I've ever been someplace I've already been. And have I been there? I have not, but is this a Gek area? That is going to be our first order of business in the space station. Pew! Because if it's not Gek, we have to warp again and again. Oh, wait. You know, I just realized. Nope, wrong button. I was on the wrong waypoint. Like, yeah, of course this waypoint we've already been to. What is this? This is Atlas 9. Aw, man, we went away. Okay. So you're supposed to go here. Hyperdrive has no fuel, so we need 2 bits of hyperdrive fuel. But if Atlas... If this is a Gek place, we'll stay here and look on Gek planets. Because that is the main point, and then when we upgrade our hyperdrive, because eventually we will. I want a 48 slot ship, not for hauling stuff, guys. No, no, no. Like, money is not partially what I want. I want to become a space pirate for my mini ship. If I add, you know, a mod that allows me to have a freighter, oh, you betcha I'm gonna have it. This is not a Gek ship. This is not a Gek platform. So let's just see if we can get this stuff for warp cells here. And then we'll definitely... Oh, yeah, we're at a Kaivac station. What's good, bro? Oh, you don't got anything for me? Okay. So, Galactic Trade Terminal. Bye. Bye, bye, bye. Bye. So, two of those would be needed, but... I do need two of these, so let's buy them. Alright. And now, with those, can I craft? Okay. Now, what do I need for antimatter? I need zinc. Zinc for antimatter. So I'm gonna need 40 of those. And I'm well aware people are landing outside, but I'm looking here first, real quick. I don't remember if they sold zinc. I think I actually saw it on there, though. Zinc, yeah. So, 40. And we'll buy all 50 just because we'll need some zinc later on, so may as well have a little extra on hand. And then we'll craft up antimatter. And unfortunately, we are now out of heridium. Ugh, this is becoming a large job for us. Bye. Because I knew you sold. Yep, there it is. Ooh, but you're selling it at a premium. And it's only 38. I'm not going to buy your heridium. What all do I need, though, for the warp drive? The warp cell? Thaumium. Ah, that's fine. I'll mine thaumium out in the stars. Alright, well, we missed everyone that came in, unfortunately. Now, we could... Have we gone up here yet? That is a better question. Oh man. We have. Okay. However, there may be... Hello. Okay, we already knew that, but whatever. Like, I would get mods that make it so, you know, you have bigger inventory space. Like, you can get a, like, super-duper multi-tool. Like, by super-duper, I mean, like, you know... You can max it out so it has absolutely everything. Because that's just something, you know, that would be really nice. In my opinion, like, even if it, like, added other stuff. Flag bearer, Yelay. Current Viking Standing Fest special relationship. Okay. I would like to buy heridium from you. Nope, I would like to buy from you. Do you spell? You do sell heridium, and at a modest price, too, good sir. Thank you. I will definitely be happy to buy this. Alright, and do you sell... You sell Fascination, you sell Atlas Stones. I've not yet seen what this is. Store charge for Plasma Launcher. Electrothermal energy used for... Use in land disruption grenade technology. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting, actually. Let's just see. Can we make it? We can. That's all I needed, guys. And now, I will see you guys... Actually, we're going to go mine together. But I will see you guys then when we're back at the new area. Because I thought it was weird that we went back. But at least we got a, you know, like, gift for it, I guess. Okay. Okie dokie. Where are the asteroids? Where are they, actually? This is very weird that, you know, I don't see any asteroids. I mean, we could go toward the freighter. Oh, hello, asteroids. Alright. I'm pressing X. Oh, do I not have anything on this? Wait, does this ship really not... Oh, our phase beam's damaged. Okay. That makes a lot of sense now. Oh, well, I'm not going to fix it, because we're getting a new ship. But this is going to be a little while to get all the thaumium we need. In fact, let's just see. Can I? I can craft one. Can I craft two? No. Okay, cannot craft two. But there's quite a bit of asteroid here. And let's just blast it. Are we not in range? We may not be in range that way. Okay. Oh. Oh, we got nickel out of it too. Grab you. Grab you. Okay. One, two, three. Okay, so one, two. So two hits, guys. That's all we really need. Maybe one even. Alright, maybe two in quick succession. Yeah, two in quick succession, guys. That's what you need to do to break it. So I was like super focused on like, am I gonna die right now? I don't wanna die right now. Alright, warp cell, activate, charge it. And guys, I will see you guys when we're in the new area. Alright, you guys, welcome back to Atlas 10. I almost said Atlas X. Because we are now there. Luckily, you know, this. I'm hoping, guys, this is a Gek station. If not, we're going to go on planet. We're going to try finding a couple things. We may even get a new ship here if we can, but I'm holding my hopes that this is a Gek trading station. From the looks of that door, though, I'm a little skeptical. Just go over here first, though. The door looks kind of Gek, though. And yes, you can tell which type they are just by looking at the door. Let's see here. We definitely want all the stuff we can get from in here. We're still also on the hunt, you know, for the rebound grenades, Tau. For everything else, let's grab you. Corvax. This does not look like a Corvax station, but if it is, you know, I can't deny what it is, so. Upgrade exosuit. Didn't I upgrade you? Yeah, I did. Okay. But it may be Corvax. You know, I don't know for sure. I was just about to say, like, if a new ship lands, that'll be a great way for me to tell. Because it'll be a Corvax tier, but I'm still holding out hope, you guys. Still holding out hope. It's Corvax. Yep. Alright, well, we don't need to talk to you guys. Let's just go on planet, you know, get a couple of the items we're going to need. Let's not buy stuff for warp cell, but I'm going to go on planet to get items for warp cells because it'll be a lot more beneficial. I don't want to always spend money on warping. Like, that's just not something I find entertaining. And we'll do that one. How much when I cut it down to this? 14 minutes? How much when I cut it down to this? Oh, am I out of... Come on. Okay, for some reason, you know, I was... Yeah. I apparently was just not able to do it. Whatever. But whatever, you know, I don't know why. But, oh, we're there. Are we really out? Aw, oh, crud. Pulse engine, get online now. Go. Alright, I'm gonna see you when we're there. Hopefully there's no threat. Oh, we're in battle. We are in a battle. There's two ships attacking. Actually, I don't want to go there. I kind of want to continue traveling where I was already going. Shield down, shield down. Oh, man. That little bit of zinc will not hold them off for a while. I need to do. I really need to get a better ship, guys. This is exactly why I need a better ship. Oh, man. No, I know I need to do it with oxide elements, but I don't have any oxide elements. On! The what? Screw bat? Get out of my life. Aw, man, where are you? Come here. Come on. Get him. Go, 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 go. Oh, we were so close. Tourney is a long time, especially toward the end. Death by laser. No, we're gonna go back to it. Don't you guys worry. Oh man, we were so freaking close. Let's go back. I hate this. Can I please have stupid map when you're doing this? This actually like bothers me. Out of everything, that is what I would change most. Luckily, nothing else was damaged. Okay. Where is it even I have to go? Right there, okay. I was like, I know it'll be on my thing. Alright, pulsing. Let's get it and get to that stinking planet. And I'll see you back there then. Alright guys, looks like we're about to crash down on Ixondo Urui. Maybe. Anything, I'm just gonna land right here. On their thing, because I'm not. I just want to see if they have zinc, because if they don't have zinc here, if I can't get what I need, I ain't staying on this planet. That is for darn sure. Weather drizzle, sentinels average, flora generous, that common. Okay. This is the main reason why we're here. Can you go away, thing? I need to look at this. Thank you. 13, that's less. I mean, yeah, it has better stuff. Let's compare it. Just make sure it's less. I thought I had 14. Yeah, I have 14. Decline. It's not even worth it. Let's just see what they have here at this Galactic Trade Terminal. Because if I can buy a warp cell... Oh, you guys. I know I said I wasn't going to get stuff for the warp cell, but if I can buy an actual warp cell, like, I'm totally going to buy the like full thing. No actual warp cells. There's two suspension fluid here, though. But I can make suspension fluid really easily. Hey, what are you? Alright, 249. And let's just see here. Alright. And. Okay, I guess I'll just go right to electron vapor. And I don't have anything else for antimatter or that. So, let's go on this planet real quick. And I'm going to just look around. And if we can, I'll get the stuff here. If not, I will go back to the space station. I'll be back in a minute. Anyway, guys, I've just found out that this planet has zinc and iridium on it. So, I'm at a loss. Do I want to get the better starship on this planet and just do a lot more for it? Or what? Because I easily could. Like, I don't need to build the warp cells here. In fact, that may be my plan, so I might go to the first place that I see and just start, you know, using terminal towers to get in stuff. Unfortunately, my exploit will not work on here, but... Oh, hello, I did not even see you right there, turtle, alligator, crocodile. Docile, okay. That's the main thing I look for. It's like, are you a good guy, or are you a bad guy? Are you the same turtle, crocodile, alligator? No, you're a bipedal creature. Okay. But yeah, that's gonna be my plan right now. I'm gonna try finding stuff on this planet. Because I don't really want space until I have space. So let's go over to there and see what's up. But let's go here first and get this bad stuff. And I have no problem using my current ship as storage for right now. In fact, which one do you want to go for? Let's go for this one. Also start upgrading this bad boy. Alright, mining. Alright, beam focused tau. Research rich materials faster. Okay. I'll do that one. I'm probably going to only go with the miner for this guy. I wish you could have multiples of these. So there's that. And then... intensifier. I need titanium. That's terrain destruction. Combat. Terrain destruction. Coolant system would be really nice. Combat. Beam focus. So that one, I already think I have the beam focus tau. Research materials. Wait, I have beam intensifier tau. What's that one? Oh, okay. So I have ones that'll help me with this stuff to go faster. Oh, yep. Yes, I do. Like, wow, that is... it's quite quick, I will admit. Alright, let's see what all can craft now. What all we need for beam focus? We need platinum and chrysonite. Ooh. Yeah, I understand why I didn't do that one. Alright, well... definitely going to keep on getting a little bit of the iridium action going on. I'll craft the stuff for the hyperdrive so I like have it out of the inventory space, but... so, antimatter... antimatter... that's what we're here for. And do we still have any iridium left? Yeah, we have quite a bit of iridium. So let's go on the hunt for a question mark, shall we? There's a question mark right through here. What do you know? Alright. We definitely want to get that question mark then. A little nugget has come to say hi. After this video, I'm going to go hang out with him, and then I'm going to record another one right after that. So, I'm probably not even going to, like, I'm probably going to use the same folder. Like so basically, here's my layout for stuff. Break the immersion real quick, which I know that I don't have enough viewers for there to really be an immersion, so it's okay. But, the way I go about my stuff and things. Oh, that was a bad one. You have to do is you have to run. Oh, hello. Noises. 56 seconds. So what you have to do is you have to run and at the same time. See how much faster I'm going now? I'll check this out. I bet I already have it. Yeah. Advanced cooling theta. Already known. But like once you have like the maximum of everything, you know, items are no longer like a issue, which is why. Ooh, hello, flying creatures. All right, you're out of range, but I know which one you are. I'm following it. I'm gonna get away. Oh, crud. I may have lost which one it is now. More than likely I did. Oh my freaking god! Target has been acquired. Oh, come on. Oh, why are you gonna be so fast? Dude's like, oh man, I just... oh, where'd he go? You the same one? Doesn't matter at this point, I downed one. Sentinel now scanning. It's gonna be the hardest part trying to find my downed bird in here. Oh god. This may have been a mistake to down a bird in this brush. Could it have been over here? No, they're not. Kill him first. Oh, frick. Oh my gosh. What do I need for it? What do I need? Iron. Shoot, 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 shoot. I'm going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. I am going the wrong freaking way. Where is my question mark? I was following a question mark. I was 56 seconds away. There's my question mark, and there's exactly something I'm looking for. Alright, run. Get to the top of the ridge. We're just gonna bolt out of here. I'll get another one of those guys later. But right now, it's literally right here. We have to get inside. That's fine. You can send your reinforcements. You will never get me alive. Oh. Good. Sentinel Force was deactivated. Shielding increases. Ooh. Oh, shield at maximum. I was like, I've never seen that one before. Alright, we need bypass chips. And let's just send all this stuff over, because we can just move it across when we're done with the ship, so it's just taking up too much inventory space, but I'm going to keep one stack of plutonium right now. Yeah, that figures. Let's just grab a little bit of iron, because we need it. Grab you. Even you take forever. Oh my god. What do we need for this? I need to see about this beam focus. Iron. I think I'm going to go for that one before I go for the other thing. Because, oh my freaking gosh. This is taking a dog's age. Leave me alone. Come on. Oh, why? What did I ever do to you guys? Other than just shoot you out of nowhere last time. Why are you still scanning me from in there? Ugh. Stupid guy. This one makes resource, yeah. Alright, I want to get some coolants going too. So where's the first coolant? So I need iridium and that, but maybe there's one coolant? Do I only have one coolant? Titanium and carbon would be kind of cool. Another coolant over here. Well, I'm surprised they only have that many coolants. I don't have the first coolant. Oh, I do right here, iridium. So I need 25 more iridium, which I've never actually found, by the way. So leave me alone. Alright, what do I need for this combat thing? That's what I need to know. Iron, you're next combat, because this is getting offhand redonkulous. This is about to go a lot faster now. Oh yeah. Already a load faster. So we get down like what, a third? Okay. Just keep going. Dang it. I was literally just about to like take my finger off. I'm like, I can do this. But after this iron, we'll have enough for sure. Alright. Bolt caster, go. Alright, let's get a couple bolt caster things going. I don't really want clip, I want damage. Reload accelerate, that's a decent one. Boltcaster clip, capacities increase, wide shot adapter, rapid fire. Yeah, whatever. Wait, I went back too many times. We just need. No, wait, that's what we needed to actually. Go, go, go. Alright, what we need now is bypass chips. I pressed the wrong button. Bypass. Let's just craft four of them for right now, and then hopefully we get lucky and one of them's a ship. And if it is, if it's a thing, I'm definitely going to get the ship this time, so I'm going to just see all these, and then we'll be right back. Alright guys, we are back at the ship, just because of the fact, I know we're full up on inventory, just because of the fact that it'll be a lot quicker to get to there in the ship than it ever would be without it. Because that was still about 4 minutes away walking, and in the ship, look here guys, it's already... Oh, we're here. It's already here. That's where we are. So now we have to do a little bit of a puzzle. I'll find that first because I'd rather find it than not. And then I'll see if I can do the exploit. And if I can... I don't really want to call it an exploit because it's not really exploiting it. I feel like because the Gex don't sell you those other items that it's just meant to be like that. So without further ado, let's go inside and see if we can get what we need. That's not the ramp. Meaning, that's the ramp, okay. Is it open though, or do I have to bust my way in? It's open. Alright, we're gonna have to do a little puzzle now. Like always. Alright, interact with the Korvax Observatory. I'm gonna suggest the former owner could have used electronic origin. Alright. 2916. Easiest thing ever. I learn of a new location in the cosmos. Why? That is not the signal I wanted. Ugh. Let's try getting it different. I know what? I'm gonna just play. This is probably all it's gonna be for this episode. If you guys enjoy the video, do press that like button, subscribe for more content, and as always, my friends, I will see you in the next video. See you guys soon.
Peace.